Knightdale Parks and Rec turned these four baseball fields into a diamond of their own as they played host to teams of all ages in this contest at the complex. Fans covered all of their bases by bringing proper seating and finding that sweet shade. In warm-ups, the team seemed to be in sync with each other. They practiced hitting outside the fence in order to hit it outside the fences. So don't look back, because we are full steam ahead. Thankfully, there wasn't any foul play involved, but there were plenty of foul balls to highlight. If players weren't able to get a piece of the ball, however, it turned into the smoke show. While fan activity was perfect according to the fans' code of conduct, there was a string of robberies happening around the diamond.
Yes! Go! 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 Go
Finally, after shaking off the rust and clearing the dust, these batters started making dents in the dinger count. Some fell down. Some fell out. But a select few flew high. But at the end of the day, everybody eventually had to see that third out. Whether they were stealing home, or hitting far, far away, there was no break in concentration, competition, or most importantly, sportsmanship. Well, I guess we finally come to our third out. This is Dayson Fuller, East Wake Television.